In other news, the COVID-19 pandemic is officially over. The CDC confirmed there's no more live cases. We can start going outside, everybody.